wherever you are watching on the surface of earth, I want your heart to be in a mode of reflection now. There is a purpose for every season, and for God to have called for this. This 1,800 seconds worships, aims, and praise is set to launch somebody into the full dimension of the manifestation of the glory of God. I speak right now, wherever you are watching, every bondage of the devil over your life is broken today. In the mighty name of Jesus, there is an anointing, there is an aura that flow through worship and hymns and praise. Bible said, and God said unto Samuel, in 1 Samuel chapter number 16, say, fill your horn and go to the house of Jesse and anoint me there a king. Why will you mourn for Saul, seeing that I have rejected him? I pray for you that you shall not be rejected. In the mighty name of Jesus, I often say this, that in destiny and in the plan of God, there is a room for substitution. God will not kill you. God will not jeopardize his mission and vision. But if you are not obedient to the instruction and the leading of the plan of God for your life, there is a room for substitution. When Saul failed to fulfill the purpose and plan of God for Israel, God sought for a man after his heart. God said to Samuel, anoint me a king in the house of Jesse. And it came to pass that while all the sons of Jesse were passing before Samuel, even Samuel wanted to make a mistake. He saw Eliab, said, "Perversion, this is the king that God has chosen." And God said unto him, look not at his face, for I have rejected him. For man look at face, but God look into the heart. And he said to Jesse, is this all your sons? He said, yes, this is all, but there he made it one, but is in the bush, running after the sheep. I pray for you, wherever they have confined you to, wherever you have been rejected to, the hand of the Lord will locate you today. In the mighty name of Jesus, from obscurity, God will bring you to light. In the name of Jesus, David was the last one. He's supposed to be enjoying the pleasure of his father. But lo and behold, the circumstances and situation of life has quarantined him among the sheep. But when the time of God come, he was located. God will locate you today. In the mighty name of Jesus. And something happened when David come back home and they pour oil upon David. Bible said in 1 Samuel chapter 16 and verse 13. And as Samuel anointed David before his brethren, the Spirit of the Lord. Already Let your heart be connected. Let your heart be connected. Let your heart be connected. Pass me not by gentle to say, I need.